Hello everyone, we're Dave and Sue from Candles Off Main, and this is The Main Event, the number one show for everything you need to know about luxury home fragrance. And today we're going to talk about how to change Lambrugere fragrances. Some Lambrugere fragrances blend really nicely together, like citrus and citrus and florals, but some don't, like gourmand fragrances and florals. So if you want to have a complete different separation between the two fragrances, or if there's a fragrance that you really don't like and you want to get rid of it completely, there's three different strategies you can use.
And the first strategy is to use two wicks, one for fruits, one for floral. Keep them in separate baggies, and every time you want to switch out, you just put in the new wick.
Really easy to do. Second thing that we see people do is once, if they switch between two fragrances frequently, like citrus and florals, they eventually switch from two different wicks to just two different lamps. So they have one lamp for citrus fragrances, one lamp for floral fragrances. They may even have another lamp for gourmand fragrances, however you want to make it work. I know in our house, I do that. I have four different lamps in a house, each with a different type of fragrance. So I can just use whichever one I want at the
time. And we also put them in different rooms, too.
Absolutely, because I like citrus in the kitchen, but then I like lavender in the living room, and I like a little bit more of a woody fragrance upstairs.
And then finally, the third thing is you basically, you save the same wick if you don't want to buy two lamps, if you don't want to buy two wicks. All you do is you pull the wick out, you empty out the old oil or the oil that was in there prior, put in a little bit of neutral, put your wick back in, run the neutral through the wick, it sort of clears it out, cleans up everything, and then pour in the new scent and start it from there.
That's a great way to get rid of a fragrance that you don't like at all.
Yeah. And also, it just clears it out of the wick, clears it out of the jar.
The other great thing about neutral is that will soften any fragrance. So if any fragrance that you have is too strong, you can always dilute it with neutral, half fragrance oil, or even 3/4 neutral and just 25% fragrance oil to make anything a little bit more subtle if you find it too strong.
Yeah, a lot of people find Lambrugere scents very strong, overwhelming, and this is the best way to knock it down a bit.
Yeah, soften it, but still remove odors and clean the air without so much fragrance. So we highly recommend neutral. Every lamp, every time you get a lamp, get some neutral. It's always a good tool to have in your toolbox.
Yeah.
And that's it for us today. Feel free to share your strategy on how you switch between Lambrugere fragrances on our blog, scentsnob.com. You can find more information about Lambrugere and all the fragrances available on our website, candlesoffmain.com. If you like this video, please like it on Facebook and YouTube and subscribe to our YouTube channel. And as always, we hope you come see the light at candlesoffmain.com.
Thank you.